Neighbor Island News. A man in his 60s is dead following a house fire this morning on the Big Island. Fire officials got the call shortly after 6:30 from a home on Aholehole Street. The resident told firefighters that his roommate locked himself in a bathroom and started the fire. Police are now investigating.